Mihai's granddaughters liked to keep to themselves mostly. They were well-behaved and possessed a sort of quiet elegance. From time to time, I'd catch myself looking at them, wondering what they were talking about. I'm sure everyone on the base did the same. They were such enthralling creatures. Every night, a crowd would gather around Mihai. They were the men tasked with guarding him in the air. Their jackets all bore the same patch, a relic from a nation that was long gone. Decades ago, during the Age of Expansion, the Kingdom of Arugia absorbed many countries. Theirs was one of them. Mihai asked them,
"Yet what is a nation? Can we actually see the physical lines that divide one from another?"
"People of my generation can no longer speak the language of our homeland. My grandparents always look sad when they see I have no idea what they're saying to me."
Mihai didn't say a word after that. His scarred face betrayed no emotion. He didn't get those scars from flying, though. Mihai was originally from Shalaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas A. Shalaji. When he was young, he was the heir to the Grand Duchy of Shalaji. Then, revolution broke out among his people. Mihai was betrayed by a close friend who pointed a gun at his face and pulled the trigger. The revolution was successful, but the new country that sprang from it was annexed by the expanding Kingdom of Arugia. The Arugian royal family allowed Mihai's family to retain their title and noble standing in the new kingdom. But Mihai surprised them all by signing up for the draft like an ordinary Arugian citizen. He was then accepted into the Air Force Academy by order of the king. Mihai soon became an ace pilot. When the royal family was ousted and Arugia became a republic, he continued his service for the new regime. Test sites soon flourished. One day, a classmate of Mihai's granddaughter visited. I noticed the rose emblem. She laughed like a princess. And I found out later, she was indeed the daughter of Arugia's new ruler. She was the connection to the royal bloodline everyone was looking for, the one to restore the monarchy. This new princess was truly a godsend for the Arugian people. If Mihai's granddaughters were like the moon, she was like the sun, around which everything seemed to orbit. Her face was so expressive. It's no wonder the people of this war-torn country instantly felt at ease when they saw her speeches. They started singing. The pilots of the support plane smiled, even though they wished their nation were independent from hers. Angelic. I wonder how Mihai felt about all of this. It was my job to research his neurological data, after all. I wish I could figure him out. Whatever his feelings were about losing his homeland, he kept hidden, even from me.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptor. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat. But feel free to take them out.
Listen to me. Pulling the weak is a kind of specialty.
Not your damn. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? The targets are all hiding in the rocks. It's too risky.
The fire set off a chain reaction! At least stop it from spreading!
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bandog's finally come around.
Target destroyed.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Targets are hard to spot in this terrain. It's like playing whack-a-mole in the dark.
Missile coming at you!
Trigger! Right. Rocket it hard!
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Target hit. Launched.
whenever a new mission comes in. But it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something. Battle doctrines. Something happens, they tell you what to do next. Osea has one. It probably says where and when pawns like us will die. Do they already know the next strategy?
Hold up, hold up. Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Vandog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing.
Man, you're delusional.
A bribe is all you need to look into a terminal. It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access.
Spare 15 locked. Spare 15, target destroyed.
This is Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Enemy in gun range. Aircraft approaching at high speed, bearing 280. They're drones.
These must be the infamous drones.
They can go and fight without pilots?
Machines are not replacing humans.
Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission.
It's bad enough just dealing with the surface. Damn. The shitstorm he was sending us into?
Penal units are just pawns.
That lion son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation.
There's no way this base can be attacked from the air.
Enemy has a lock on.
Pull up.
Trigger really screwed the pooch.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft! A whole squadron! Ready the anti-air interceptors! Open fire!
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat. Feel free to take them out.
Specialty fire.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
I've got a lock on you.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Cut the crap. There's work to do.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. Regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. And in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
All bomb is destroyed before takeoff. Who did that?
Darn, scratch one hostile.
That was fast. Keep up the good work.
Righto.
Missile.
pinned on the targets.
Hey, they're in
one hell of a place.
Altitude 15, missile away.
Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
That'd be spiked.
Box 2.
Caution. Pull up.
Locked on target. Anti-ship missile launched.
Missile.
These guys creep me out. What's with the scratches on their tails?
Caution. Caution.
Trigger, they have a lock on you.
Check your radars.
This is Sparrow 11. Enemy base dead ahead.
Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Sparrow 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Sparrow 15, enemy's got a lock.
Nickel.
Sparrow 15, locked on. Trigger destroys the enemy facility while everyone else was sleeping.
The murderer's done it again. Gonna have to rethink the odds.
Watch your tail!
Gun. high speed, bearing 280. They're drones.
These must be the infamous drones.
They can dogfight without pilot?
Machines are not replacing humans.
Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission.
It's bad enough just dealing with the surface. Damn.
Special weaponry out. Vehicle down.
Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into?
Units are just dogs.
That lion son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation. You've done a fair amount of work to their ground units, but I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack. Keep yourself nice and exposed till I say otherwise.
You really are good at murdering people, Trigger.
Too easy for someone who's to kill presidents.
Ex-presidents?
Or so? What's the difference?
Whatever. Still got 3 semites. This is spare 7. Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail! I can't. I've got my hands full, too.
High roller, missile, shake it off!
God damn it, I'm hit! I'm still at the table! High roller, missile, another one! I've got a bet on me getting out of this...
Missile.
Hey, someone's down! Who is it? It's High Roller! He's been taken out!
Don't piss your pants over one aircraft being down.
Shut up, AA weapons! Put him on a flat surface! What happens to a vet when the banker's out? Another man down! There's no point! Retreat!
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I'm hit! My aircraft!
This isn't even a fight. You wanna lose all your pilots?
Shut up!
Try and stop me!
5 minutes remaining.
I'm getting behind Trigger. Stick with the best if you wanna survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you inflate your numbers.
Engage or face punishment.
Keep yapping away, little guard dog.
You'll pay for this.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle who's best once and for all. You take care of the surface target.
Missile away. Vehicle down.
Remaining.
It's the
mission, and the ones who stayed there crazy.
Scratching your ass and approach the enemy. Okay, you've hit the enemy base enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too. Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.